is your first cruise, eh, Penny?
Yes. Is it true there's a disco on board?
Uh-huh.
I understand you've also got a pretty well-equipped exercise room.
Yes, sir.
Oh, Dad, can't we just have fun?
Well, sure, but you want to be ready for the regionals next month, don't you?
I'll be ready.
Not unless you keep working. Someday this little lady is going to make Nadia Comaneci look like Grandma Walton.
Oh, you're a gymnast.
I bet you're pretty good, too.
She's Olympic material. She can do anything if she puts her mind to it. Nothing will stop her. Right, Tiger?
Guess so.
Hey, I've been waiting 10 minutes for a porter. If my luggage gets ripped off, you're going to have to answer for it.
I can't believe I'm intimidated by someone your height.
Look, I don't want to stand around here all day. Just tell me what cabin I'm in and have my luggage sent up as soon as possible.
Yes, well, you see, these people were here before you, and I'll be with you in a minute.
Imagine your parents are looking for you, son.
If they are, they're not even warm. Mom's in Paris, and the old man's somewhere in the Bahamas. I'm a traveling stag. More kicks that way.
Mr. Barrett, you and Penny are on the Aloha Deck, cabin 270. That's up those stairs and to the left.
Thank you.
Enjoy your cruise.
Come on, Tiger.
Tiger? Bet you're really a pussycat. Cute chick. Too bad her old man's such a drag. Now, about my cabin.
We got anything that locks from the outside?
I'll check.
Before the dismount. That's it. Now hold. Arch your back. Arch your...
I'm sorry.
You're getting careless, honey. You're too good to be making mistakes like that.
Do you want me to try it again?
No, I don't. I think you should work on your own for a while. You've got to develop your concentration. I'll go check on our seating for dinner, okay?
Okay, Dad.
And Penny, just remember one thing. Anybody can be a loser, but if you think like a winner and act like a winner, you'll be a winner.
Hmm? Hi. What are you doing?
Practicing.
Practicing what?
Gymnastics.
What for?
My father says if I practice enough, I can win the regional meet next month.
Really? What do you get if you win?
A ribbon.
You're knocking yourself out for a crummy ribbon?
It's not the ribbon. It's being the best. My father says...
Oh, your old man does a lot of talking, doesn't he?
Well, he knows what he's talking about. He won a medal in the Olympics once.
Gold?
No, bronze.
Big deal. He was third. Hey, want to go swimming?
My father's coming back soon.
Leave him a note.
I have to practice. He wants me to be good enough to get to the Olympics.
Suit yourself. I'm gonna go have some fun.
This is fun.
Yeah, a real ball.
Dad, don't you feel sorry for that boy eating all by himself?
There's no reason to feel sorry for him. If he knew how to conduct himself, he'd have plenty of company.
Can I have a banana split for dessert?
A banana split? What's gotten into you, Tiger? You know that stuff is poison to an athlete.
I just thought, you know, maybe.
Well, how about the fresh fruit cup? That's got bananas in it.
I guess so.
When I was in training, I never ate anything but yogurt, fresh fruit, and wheat germ. Did I ever tell you that?
Probably. Isn't this neat? It's like a video.
sweet potato is about to turn into a pumpkin.
Oh, can't I stay up this once? I'm not even sleepy.
Tiger, your body needs all the rest it can get. When I was in training, my coach set a 10 o'clock curfew. Most of the guys thought it was pretty silly, and I was probably the only one who stuck to it. I was also the only one who made it to the Olympics.
Hey, you want to go dancing? There's a lot of old guys in the disco, but, music's okay.
I have to go to bed.
Kidding? It's only 9:30. And I feel sorry for the guys that take you out. Probably just get time to say hello, and then they gotta bring you home.
I don't go out with boys. My father doesn't think I'm old enough.
Your father? Well, my old man doesn't run my life. He's too busy running his companies to give me any grief.
Well, what about your mother?
She's almost the old man.
But then who takes care of you?
I take care of myself. There's a bunch of servants, but, I don't bug them and they don't bug me.
Do you have a girlfriend?
Yeah, yeah. No. No, I used to. We broke up. I didn't want to be tied down.
I better go.
Hey, come on and dance for a little while, will you?
I can't.
You're gonna miss all the action.
I know. Have fun.
You know it. I mean, I get to bed till dawn. Oh, great. I had a blast.
Well, who'd you dance with?
Her.
Oh, do you like her?
Her legs are kind of skinny, so...
Are you going out with her tonight?
Probably. What's wrong with you? You look like you're gonna cry.
Why are parents so hard to talk to?
Who wants to talk to them?
I mean, I'll never be as good as my father wants me to be.
I'm never gonna be as bad as mine thinks I am.
Well, I have to go practice. Have fun tonight with your friend.
Oh, look. I didn't go dancing with her. I went to my cabin, and I had a rotten time.
Really? I had a rotten time, too.
Aren't you mad I lied?
No. I know why you did it. You're as lonely as I am.
After practice, you want to get together? Practice quick. You know what I mean?
Yeah. Bye.
We arrive in Manzanillo shortly. You may go ashore from the gangway on Fiesta Deck.
Tiger, you're rushing everything. Where's your concentration?
I'm trying.
Hey, what's bothering you?
It used to be winning the ribbons, and being the best was the most important thing in the world, but...
Used to be? How can you say that? After all the time I've spent training you?
Daddy, I want to make you proud of me, but can't you be proud of me being myself? Probably hates me.
Hey, come on. Don't cry.
to the cabin.
But Dad...
You heard me.
Gonna send me to my cabin, too?
Keep away from my daughter. I don't want her seeing you. I don't want her talking to you.
Why? You afraid she's gonna find out there's something else besides walking on 2x4s?
I understand your problem. Your parents didn't do their job with you, and now everyone else has to suffer for it.
You don't fool me with that concerned parent rap. You don't care about Penny any more than my old man cares about me. Oh, sure, you spend time with her and pay attention to her. But it's only because you want her to get the gold medal that you weren't good enough to get yourself.
With me. I was just crying, and he put his arm around me, and it happened. But I'll never do it again. And I'll stay away from boys, and I'll practice, and I'll win medals.
Oh, Penny. I'm an idiot. I never realized I was doing this to you. I guess your friend Kevin is right.
Right about what?
Oh, nothing. He was just sort of saying you'd probably get a kick out of going to the disco once in a while instead of practicing all the time. I bet he'd even take you dancing tonight.
Really? You mean it?
Yeah. And Penny, next time we talk about the Olympics, I promise I'll ask you if it's something you want to do. Okay?
Oh, Dad, all I ever wanted was for you to love me.
Oh, Penny, I do.
Kevin. This is our address and phone number in the city. I know that Penny would like to see you again, and, our door is always open if you ever need a friend. I may not always show it, but I do care.
Thanks, Mr. Barrett.
I'll wait for you outside.